Good morning, and welcome to day two of the VTV show. I'm Jasmine Walker.
And I'm Timmy Van Eden. It's homecoming week. We're coming off a nice, long 3-day weekend. It's a great way to jumpstart the week of activities here at HF.
Today, of course, is Teacher Swap Day. Teachers should be dressed like students. Students should be dressed like teachers. It's a fun spirit day. So if you're dressed up today, make sure you head down to the VTV studios to get your picture taken.
That's right, we're located in E14, and you can come down during passing periods. It'll just take a few seconds and you'll be on your way. Unless you're dressed the best, and you may win a prize.
Lots to do on the show today. Obviously, we're getting ready for the Big Powder Puff game tonight. It's the juniors versus the seniors, and we'll see which team of girls dominates on the football field.
Tickets are still available for the game that starts at 7 p.m. tonight in the Turf Room. Just go to GoFan.com to purchase your tickets for $5. You must have a ticket to enter the field house to watch the game.
Should be an awesome game tonight, so make sure you're there for all the fun.
In just a little bit, we'll tell you how to vote for this year's homecoming court and let you meet the candidates who are running for the homecoming royalty. That, plus a lot more, is coming on the show today.
Right now, let's get to the list of announcements we have.
If you have a radio slot for this year's WHFH 88.5 FM lineup, don't forget, you have training today or tomorrow after school. Don't forget, everyone in your group is required to come.
HF Auto Snack Shop will be open after school on Tuesday in the South Cafeteria. If you want candy, chips, cookies, cold sodas, or a new limited time drink, make sure you stop by.
Attention HF students, there will be an informational meeting for all students interested in joining the HF speech team today from 3:15 to 4 o'clock in A21. In this meeting, we will hand out information for next week's audition as well as answer any questions you may have. Come join our state and national award-winning team. See Mr. Lowe in G17 or Mr. Mullen in A21 if you have any questions.
The chess club has practice on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:15 to 5 p.m. in a library classroom. If you are interested in playing chess, please make sure you attend. All skill levels are welcome. Please contact Mrs. White if you have any questions.
Come out and see what Key Club has to offer. Our first meeting is Tuesday, September 5th in E2 at 3:15 sharp. Bus passes will be available. Seats are limited, so I hope to see everybody all and everybody interested all there.
Interested in business? Want to be a part of one of HF's largest and most successful clubs? They come to the HF DECA's first meeting of the school year this Thursday, September 7th. The meeting will take place at 3:15 in E1.
Is a hot dog a sandwich? Is cereal soup? Is a Pop-Tart a ravioli? Come and argue these topics and more at HF Debate Team. Your first meeting is this Thursday, September 9th in E5. Practice goes until 4 p.m. and bus passes and other passes will be available. Email Coach Cole for any details. Check out the video that the debate team has produced. You're so golden. You're so golden. I'm out of my head and I know that you're scared because hearts get broken. I don't want to be alone. I don't want to be alone. When it ends, don't want to let.
At the Friends of Rachel's Club, you can expect insightful meetings, community bonding, and fun activities. Our club mission is to spread kindness and positivity and help make our community a better place. We meet once a week on Mondays at 101 North from 3:15 to 4 p.m. And yes, we have snacks every meeting. Join us for our next meeting on Monday, September 11th.
Do you enjoy poetry, stories, and art? Edda Art and Literary Magazine is looking for new club members this year to help us create another amazing issue of student writing and art. Come to our welcome meeting on Wednesday, the 13th, in A11 at 3:15 p.m. See Ms. Mustafa in A11 if you have any questions.
Attention artists of any kind, Visual Arts Club will be holding their first meeting of the year on September 13th at 3:15 in VA3. We welcome all students who are interested in studio arts, digital arts, and photography to join us every other Wednesday to explore new ideas, techniques, and skills of all kinds. You do not have to be currently enrolled in an art class at HF to participate. All are welcome. See Mrs. HW or Mrs. Healy for further details.
French Club, Cuisine, and Conversation Club, and French National Honor Society will have its first meeting on Thursday, September 14th, after school in room 225 North. Bus passes and sports passes will be available.
The homecoming dance tickets are now available for purchase on GoFan. Please see the homecoming dance fact for all the event details. Ticket purchase deadline is 10 p.m. on Thursday, September 7th on GoFan.
Make sure you get your homecoming football game tickets and come check out the HF Carnival from 5:30 to 8:30 on September 8th. You can find us on the tarmac by the football field. We will be selling tacos, dipping dots, and have fun activities like a dunk tanks, karaoke, and more. Again, you have to have a ticket of the HF game to enter.
Edda Art and Literary Magazine is celebrating 50 years of hip hop. Tell how hip hop has influenced or shaped you through an original poem, song, rap, story, essay, or visual arts, including original photography, graphic design, mixed media, painting, and sculpture. A cash prize will be awarded in each category. Deadline is September 29th. Go scan the QR code in posters at an A building or see Mrs. Mustafa in A11 for more information.
Edda is also inviting students to submit a 6-word story about their summer. Students who submit will be entered into a raffle. Deadline is September 29th. Go scan the QR code in posters in A building or see Ms. Mustafa in A11 for any more information.
Well, that concludes our list of announcements that we're sitting in. Now let's take a look at what's happening in the world of HL sports with Theo Holloway.
I'm Theo Holloway with all your sports announcements. Let's start off with the day with some reminders about homecoming. Two of the hottest tickets around are on sale right now on GoFan. First up is the Powder Puff game tonight. The senior girls match up with the junior girls on the football field for the homecoming bragging rights. You can purchase your ticket on GoFan for $5 right now. The other big game is what we call homecoming hoopla. It's the seniors versus the faculty in a game of basketball. This one night only event was crazy last year, and we can only imagine it'll be even crazier this year. We'll have more on the big game tomorrow, but right now you can buy your ticket on GoFan for just $5. Trust me, you don't want to miss this game. Girls varsity field hockey won their first game in 8 years over St. Viator by the score of 2-0. The Vikings girls were scored by Violet Quirk and assisted by Marley Trojan and Victoria Plummer. Saturday featured a huge win for the football team as they came from behind to beat Marion Catholic by the score of 54-47. Our cameras were not only there to capture the game, but all of the activities happening at the game too. Here's a recap from Declan Klein as we end today's sports. I'm Theo Holloway.
What time is it?
Game time!
What time is it?
Game time!
It doesn't help!
Woo-woo-woo!
It doesn't help!
Woo-woo-woo!
What time is it?
Game time!
1, 2, 3,
go!
Looks like it was a great weekend for sports, and it's going to be a great weekend for homecoming. Tomorrow, we continue to have dress-up days as we ask everyone to wear bikers versus surfers to show your school spirit.
Tomorrow is changed. Tomorrow is now bikers and surfers day, and then red and white is on Thursday. The weather has been a factor in to switch what everyone is wearing red and white for the pep rally, which is now on Thursday.
Okay, part of homecoming is the dance, and part of the dance is crowning the royalty. It's time to meet the candidates who are running for 2023 HF Homecoming Royalty.
Mm-hmm.
voting has begun. And if you want your vote to count, make sure you are heading to the Google Classroom announcement page and clicking on the link to vote for royalty. You can vote all through this week.
It's a great start to homecoming, and the rest of the week's activities are going to be awesome. Again, it all starts tonight with a showdown between the junior girls and the senior girls in a game of football.
Yep, get your tickets on GoFan to attend this game that will have you in excitement that you can't even imagine. Then, get ready for another huge game tomorrow.
That's when the senior class takes on the teachers in a game of basketball and what we call homecoming hoopla. On top of the game, there will be a chance for you to win prizes and cash at the game, so you don't want to miss it. Again, tickets are on GoFan for $5.
Buy your dance tickets this week and you can, and then keep dressing up our spirit weeks and have fun at this homecoming week. And we'll be back tomorrow with more fun right back here at VTV.
Until then, thanks for watching, and we'll see you right here tomorrow. I'm Jasmine Walker.
And I'm Timmy Van Eden. For everyone here at VTV, have a great day.